Supreme Junya Watanabe, 2021.
Supreme's archival approach to Junya's work might confuse those who decide to check out current Junya, because current Junya is a bit more involved and very different than what Supreme is showcasing. But that's just me being an overzealous Junya Watanabe fan. The collection is solid and deserves its place as one of the great Supreme collabs, not only of this year, but one of the best ever, and definitely on the list for one of the best Japanese ones.